Now, the answer I was looking for in this question is that it would be most likely a mutation in the coding region, not the non-coding region. There were several levels by which you could have addressed the why part of the question, and I've come up with three different answers, an okay, a better, and a best answer to the why question. I'm going to read these, and I want you to evaluate your own answer against these possible answers. An okay answer would have been that the coding region mutations change proteins. Okay, sure, so what? A better answer would have said that coding region mutations alter amino acid sequence and thus protein function. Gives me some idea that you understand the full impact of the mutation. But it doesn't really juxtapose the notion of what a coding region mutation does and why a non-coding mutation wouldn't better describe this. So the best answer would be that a coding region mutation is more likely to alter amino acid sequence and thus the function of the protein compared to a non-coding mutation, which is more likely to affect the expression of a functioning and intact protein. Go ahead and rank your answer somewhere on the spectrum here, from okay to better to best, and you can pick check boxes in between. Go ahead, tell me how you think you did.